New information about a deadly crash in Woodbury. The wife of ESPN icon Chris Berman and a Woodbury man were killed. Happened around 2:15 yesterday afternoon on Route 64 near Tuttle Road. This picture sent us through reported. State police say 67-year-old Catherine Berman rear-ended 87-year-old Edward Bertulis. Berman's car then went down an embankment, flipped into some water. Bertulis's car slammed into a utility pole and then flipped.